Hello.
Hi.
We're at the hospital. Guess what time it is? It's baby time.
Yeah.
They heard he broke her water.
Yeah. I'm having contractions at the hospital.
Number 4.
Yeah, I think this is the last one. That'd probably be good. The laundry is getting to be out of control.
We even have
it's
Mario.
All the children.
It's a me.
Yeah, he's good for squeezing.
They've already broke her water. She's having contractions pretty regularly now.
Yep, it feels like it did when I was at the pumpkin patch right now. For sure. It's getting kind of intense over here. It's not too bad yet, but it's getting there. I'm scared. I just want to get this over with so we can hold him and feed him and bathe him and take care of him and give him kisses and let the kids play with him.
My grandma texted and kids are wondering about you, so I let them know that they broke your water. Here's our room for now, the birthing room. Say hi, Roxy.
Hi.
You gotta breathe.
I am.
Okay.
Hi.
Still going on. Been here since 6:30 this morning. And they started the process about 8 o'clock. It's now almost 2. Well, we're still here.
Yeah, I got another girl.
Mm-hmm.
I'm feeling pretty good now.
Well, she's still here, but she's getting ready to leave. It's almost real. 6 o'clock. Except for Donovan.
I had contractions all night.
Well, yeah.
They just weren't that bad. Otherwise, you would have gone to the hospital.
What's up, stranger? Kids probably miss Mario.
Yeah, probably. Donovan probably wonders where I am.
Yeah. He's at the house with Grandma's Bees.
Yeah, he's not used to me not being around.
At least he likes Grandma's Bees a lot.
Yeah, he does.
We're not gonna wait here a little bit because it's kind of falling down in a weird spot.
What? Say hi.
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 We're getting ready to have a baby.
Yep. It's time.
Yay.
There he is.
Oh, wow. Oh,
look at that head full of hair.
Down, are you gonna cut it?
Nope.
No? No.
Never have.
Never have.
Uh-uh.
This isn't gonna make him different than the others.
She'll clip it.
Oh, that'd be hard to do.
She's done it before.
Really? I think you should make this one special when you do it, Dad. You'll always remember Heaven, right between those two. It's kinda tough. You kinda gotta throw it.
There you go.
Oh my God.
Aww.
Bad, I like it.
Yeah.
Seven pounds and a quarter ounce.
How long?
18 and a half.
Hey, buddy.
Hi. What you doing?
There's Mom taking a picture of the baby with her phone.
I always take a picture of
them. Oh yeah, you gotta share with your family. Roxanne's like, I barely missed it.
Mm-hmm. Hey, baby's name is Evan.
Oh,
that's
Christopher.
Okay.
I
got
it. Aww. How cute. Okay, Mama. So he'll be ready to nurse. He is a little jittery.
Aww. He's so cute. Do you want to nurse?
Now he's nursing for the first time. There's Tiffy. How you feeling, babe?
Pretty good.
That's good, given the circumstances.
Yeah, I do feel pretty good.
There's baby Evan. Enjoying a meal. Like he's supposed to. It is now 7:30. Been a long day.
Well, there are, huh?
Yeah. And he's looking. He didn't even hardly fuss when he got his shot.
Hi. There's Donnie. Oh.
Donnie. Say hi to Evan.
Look, where's your baby
Say
brother?
Say hi to Evan. What you doing, Aiden?
Playing on my tablet.
Oh, yeah, what are you playing?
Candy Crush.
Oh. Say hi, Grandma.
Hi, Grandma.
Deer in the headlights.
Yeah.
you shut?
This one is. Ow.
We're about ready to go, I think.
Just a cute little dog.
Nurse calling. Deer in the headlights.
Hi, Tom.
Hi.
Did you shut the door? Did you shut the door?
Trash?
Yep. Trash?
Where's your knife?
There's Evan.
Oh.
And Tiffy. Second.
Hello.
We might be getting out of here today.
I don't know.
Hello. Yeah. Hello.
Won't be until probably late afternoon here before we get to leave.
Oh, hi.